Right, we're back. And then slice and fall. 6 checkpoints. Okay, that's making sure we don't get any errors that there's. He looks pretty cool when he's like crouching. Sport. Sport. Oh my fuck. Well, this is not going to be easy. On the same level, this is a question I was trying to ask. Oh my god. Don't bounce like a bloody balloon. What is going on here? There we go, right. Let's get over there. Get up. Oh no, I lost an arm. Shit. The lighting is so dark, it's quite difficult to see. But there are cans of stuff hiding. I suppose this will make some hidden, really. Oh my. Oh, I just realised I should review myself. Ah, oh, let's do it again. Okay, that one's too low. Right. Oh. What noise should we have for this button? Hello. It's like donkey giving birth sound. Lasers. Oh, you bastard. Oh, you double bastard. Oh, I ducked. But not quick enough. Shit. That was such a beautiful clearance last night. I'm never going to duplicate it, that's it. Seriously. Up down elevators. What year is this? Sports. What? I already checkpointed somehow. That's somewhat confusing. Don't really know where I'm supposed to be going now. Were you kind of, I suppose you're pointing at the button and then you're saying that way. But where now? Let's do it. It's taking me halfway up to that drop. I have a shadow. The platform I'm standing on doesn't. We've already hit that checkpoint. I've not hit that checkpoint. Okay, but I want those, but I'm not going to be able to hit those. It must be this. Alright. Okay. That's shitty as hell, isn't it? No! I was about to say, all these lasers look like they're a real nasty hazard, but they're really not. Hey. A problem. Because they're not actually. Oh god. Because they look like they're going to cut you if you stand on the platform, but they're not. Because they're not platform height. Okay, but this one, on the other hand, all of a sudden is. And so are you. Oh, good. Nice. That's fucking hard. So that is really, really hard. Because shit. Because you can't land without flopping. Could do that, I guess. Alright, okay. Frogger. Oh, fuck. That was lucky. Damn it! That was stupid timing. Oh. Stay down. Damn it! Oh, we don't bounce off it. Good. No. Cock. Oh, what? Seriously, so much bounce. I can't be making a make that. I really did. Why do you bounce so bloody high? Ooh. Yeah, if I make this missing one arm, I'm not gonna have a problem. Holy shit, that was so fucking hard. I think this is gonna be much easier. Those shit triples are super hard to fucking clear. Where am I going? Down here. Ah. Oops, pay attention. Oh man, I just went right into that one. And again. No, you don't. No, you don't. Body regained. Good. Right, where are we going? Shit. Oh! How? I do not know. I'm not going to question it. Holy crap! That was awesome. I probably missed loads of cans, but... Oh, great. Which one's going to drop off? I missed what number that was. 12, okay. Okay, we missed a lot. Screw that. I'm happy to get out of that alive. Wow, that was hard. 30 minutes. lot of editing. Okay, that was 12. Now, when we finished earlier on, I left last episode when I quit the game. If the challenges are available. Let's give that a go. How many viewers can you press in this randomly generated obstacle course? No black viewers, which kind of makes me feel like kind of wants you to die. Doing all right, 93. That's in the gap. You're on that blue block, I believe. Again, it's quite hard. Shit on a pole. Quite hard to see in the third dimension. Yeah, I just suddenly lost the ability to clear these. There's no shadow on them, that's the problem. Without the shadow, it's very hard to see where it is. I think, yes, yeah, so that was crossing the pink. Oh no! Oh no! I wonder if there must be an end to this. Whoa! That was not good. Yet at the same time, that was quite good. I mean, this fucking triple bastard. Ah, oh, no, 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 no! No! Body's stuck! Cheeky on that one. Right, avoid the pink. Giggity. Utilize that a bit more. Whoa, whoa, whoa! I didn't think that was going to hit me. wonder if we could. Fuck me. That was insane. All right. Well, this looks fun. And by fun, I mean a fucking nightmare. Holy shite. Right, so it's not going to hit my head, so I could theoretically just run off it. Holy crap. Fuck's sake, is there an end? Is this going forever? No! Right, that's it. I'm fucking done with this. I mean, there's no way I can beat what I just did, because that was amazing. Bloody hell! Double bloody hell! It's a lot easier if you jump in near the middle sometimes. Oh, for fuck's sake. Let's do the Mexican jumping beam. Ah, oh, no, I didn't see that one coming. Okay, this guy jumps. Huh? Oh, right. Done with that. I'll see you guys next time.